Hey, what up, Z Clan and everybody else? How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Welcome to my Fallout 76 guide video. In this video, I'd like to share with you a few locations and an interactive map, by the way, that I've used to create this video on farming the aluminum veins. So when you farm aluminum veins, you will get aluminum ores. When you have aluminum ores, you can smelt them into aluminum. Scrap, man, I can't pronounce that thing. Aluminum. Alright, so the interactive map that I've used in order to find the aluminum veins is called map76.com. So in the search bar, just type alumni or whatever, but you'll need to find vein aluminum, and there are 715 locations. But trust me, there aren't that easy to find as you think it is. So it took me some time. I took the locations that I've thought is the easiest to find. Essentially, maybe I've covered like maybe 15 or maybe 20% of the locations, maybe even less than that, to be honest, because there's just a lot of it. But if you'll do my run and follow exactly the same part of the video, you will end up having 752 aluminum ores that you can smelt into scrap, right? So have in mind that in order for you to do this, you will need an excavator power armor, as the excavator power armor gives you a bonus in farming more ores out of the veins, right? So you will need, where is it? The excavator power armor, right? All of these sets, because it does give you a bonus to get four ores instead of one. So once you have done your run and you've acquired your aluminum ores, before you start smelting them, make sure that you have super duper perk card turned, I mean, applied, as when you craft anything, there is a 30% chance you will get double the results. Right, and then afterwards you will need to navigate to your chemistry station, right? That's what it's called. Yeah, chemistry station. Then you will navigate to smelting, and you will start smelting your ores. Have in mind that you will need acid to do that. I've made a separate guide video on how to farm acid by killing different types of beasts. You can look it up in my Fallout 76 guide videos playlist. The best way to acquire a lot of acid is, as you can see, I have a lot of acid. It took me like maybe 2 days, but it's only possible during the fast snatch event. So once we have the fast snatch, I usually focus on getting a whole bunch of acid, and I've also created a video on that topic as well. So then you just smell the aluminum. I decided to make this video because I had issues with this, because I had like testing out guns and stuff like that. Aluminum is just going into waste. One of the fellow Z Clan members supplied me with some, so I have it. But I decided still to make this video, as it's going to be beneficial for me in future as well. I'm pretty sure to a lot of you who are having issues on the aluminum supply. So afterwards, once you've done smelting all of the aluminum and you follow the entire route that I've shown in this video, you should be having, where is junk? 672 aluminum. So that's actually pretty dope. And you can get way more if you go and find all of those veins. Alright, Z-Clan and everybody else, I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, you know the drill, don't forget to hit that like, comment down below, please make sure not to use profanity as those comments get triggered by YouTube, nobody see them, nobody can read them, nobody can respond to them, so if you want your comments to be read, they're positive, negative, whichever, just don't swear and people will be able to read your comments, react to them, etc. If you know any other ways of how to farm aluminium, feel free to comment down below. I'm pretty sure a lot of us, including myself, will highly appreciate it. If you're new and you subscribe, welcome to Z Clan. I'm Gamer Z Soul from Ukraine. So hi from Ukraine. Once again, thanks all for watching this video. If you want to join our Discord, feel free to do so. The link is down in the video description. We're a little bit over 800 members over there. And once joining, please do make sure to read our rules, as if you don't follow the rules, the chances of you getting banned is very high. So once again, thanks all for watching. You all have a good morning, day, and night, whatever you guys located at, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. From the